Jarkov gave it back to Eliash. Near the front of the net, McCammon. Thrown across, one-timer, score! Langenbrunner! And it's 2-0.
That is one pretty hockey play right there. So much going on. First of all, the puck control on the entry was terrific. And then Zarkov is going to be in the corner now. He's going to cause some distraction. See the man right in front? And that draws a defenseman over. And the defenseman is looking at him, and he forgets that standing off there is Langenbrunner, the right-handed shot, knee down, and he has to fine-tune that baby.
13 to go. There will be a couple of carryover seconds into the third period as Motto brings this ahead. Spike down, but followed up by Motto in a centering pass. Backhander! Score! With 1.8 to go, it's Langenbrunner, to no one's surprise, who breaks the tie. Zajac pulls, looks ahead, hopes for Parise up the wing, and the puck squipped crazily, and it's spiked on back for Mietman. Pass cut, Langenbrunner, hat trick ahead! Score! He has family here. Maybe they're trying to reach the ice with the hats. If they got good enough seats and good enough arms, they should be able to do it. And the Devils have gotten a hat trick goal from Jamie Langenbrunner to make this now 5-3.